Hello students, here it is our question, very important. Find the values of A and B for which the following pair of linear equations has infinitely many solutions. So we have given pair of linear equations and it is given that these pair of linear equations has infinitely many solutions. So which means indirectly they have given that these two lines are coinciding each other. So, which means we have a condition that is A1 upon A2 is equals to B1 upon B2 is equals to C1 upon C2. Okay. By using that, we'll find A value and B value. Which means here we have two variables A and B. So, by using that hint, we'll find A value and B value. So, before that, the given equations are given. Linear equations are 2x plus 3y is equals to 7. If you rewrite this equation, this becomes 2x plus 3y minus 7 is equals to 0. So why I have bring this 7 into other side is to get into the general form. The general form of linear equation is a1x plus b1y plus c1 is equals to 0. So from this here a1 is equals to, on comparing these two, here x coefficient a1, here x coefficient 2, b1 is equals to, here y coefficient 3, and c1 is equals to negative 7. Similarly from second equation, that is 3 upon 4 into a plus b x plus 2a minus b into y is equals to 21. We will rewrite this equation, that is 3 upon 4 into a plus b x plus 2a minus b y. If you bring this 21 into other side, becomes minus 21 is equals to 0. So I am comparing with the general form of second equation, that is a2x plus b2y plus c2 is equals to 0. Here a2 is equals to x coefficient, that is 3 upon 4 into a plus b, and b2 is equals to your y coefficient, that is 2a minus b, and c2 is equals to constant, that is negative 21. Since it is given that the pair of linear equations has infinitely many solutions, okay, so which means the condition for infinitely many solutions is a1 upon a2 is equals to b1 upon b2 is equals to c1 upon c2. Okay, this is the condition. Now substitute the values. A1 here is 2 and A2 is 3 upon 4 into A plus B is equals to, B1 is 3 and B2 is 2A minus B, and C1 we have negative 7 and C2 we have negative 21. Since we have to find two variables here, that is A and B, and from these equations, this is one pair of equation, this is one pair and this is one pair, like that we will have different combinations. So we need two conditions and we need two equations to get A value and B value. So initially I am equating this with this to get one equation. And further, so we'll equate Okay. Consider 2/3/4 into a plus b is equals to -7/-21. You can rewrite this. Divide both numerator and denominator with -7. -7 1 is -7 3 is -7 3 is. Further, 2/3/4 into a plus b is equals to 1/3. Cross multiply 2 3 is 6 is equals to 3/4 into a plus b. Okay, 1 into this one remains same. So further, here 3 1s are 3 2s are, since divide both the sides with 3. Now here we have 4 is dividing. If it goes other side, multiplies 2 4 is 8 is equals to a plus b. In other words, you can say a plus b is equals to 8. So we got one equation. Okay. Now consider these two, this and this. Now consider 3/2a-b is equals to -7/-21. So further, this can be rewrite as 1s are 3s are, and cross multiply 3 3s are 9 is equals to 2a-b. This one 2a-b is equals to 9. So let us take this is equation number 2. Okay. Now solving 1 and 2, we will get a value and b value. Now solving 1 and 2. So straight away we can add. I am taking equation 1, that is a plus b is equals to 8. And I am taking equation 2 directly, that is 2a-b is equals to 9. So on adding, minus b plus b gets cancelled, a plus 2a, this becomes 3a, 9 plus 8, this is 17, and a is equals to 17/3. We got a value. Now putting this a value into either equation 1 or equation 2, we will get b value. I am putting this one now. A is equals to 17/3 in equation 1, that is 17/3 plus b is equals to 8. Further, b is equals to 8 minus 17/3, 3 8s are 24 minus 17/3, and this becomes 7/3. Therefore, b is equals to 7/3. Therefore, our required solution is a is equals to 17/3 and b is equals to 7/3.